Hey everybody, it is Elle here of Easy Living with Elle, and I'm coming to you guys today with a product review.
I was contacted by Kutek to review this 42-piece cake decorating tip set, and I was so excited, guys. I think that you guys will love this product.
It's very easy and simple to use, but it does take
practice. So here is how I received the product from Kutek. It came in this nice plastic container to hold all of the 42-piece tip sets. If you guys are interested in purchasing this product, you can click in the description box below, and I will have a link that will take you directly to Amazon.com where you can purchase
and
these.
And also feel free to follow them on Facebook.
For those of you that are new to cake decorating, such as myself, I do recommend that you practice, practice, practice. Practice makes perfect, and this is such a fun thing to do with your children, your grandchildren, even your girlfriends. You guys can get together and just have a cake decorating party practicing using all of these different
tips. So as you can see, I have a black plate here, and I will be using that to show you guys how I have been practicing with the various tips that I received from Kutek.
Okay guys, so here is your pastry bag. Here is the coupler. These are all of the tips that came with the cake decorating kit. So I'm gonna go ahead and disconnect the coupler. And all you have to do is just unscrew it. So this will be the piece that you'll set to the side. You'll go ahead and place this down into your pastry bag, like so. You just stick it right in the inside and make sure you get it down nice, tight, and snug, like so. And then you go ahead and take a tip of your liking, and I am going to start practicing with this little starburst tip here. So I'm just gonna place it on, and I'm gonna take the second piece and go ahead and secure it. And there you have it. Okay, so guys, as you can see, I have already added the frosting into the pastry bag here, and I'm gonna go ahead and get started. Okay guys, so I am back. I have gone ahead and switched the tip, and this time I'm working with this tip here. And all you do is simply push your frosting down and add a little pressure, and everything will come right out. That one is really nice too. So what I'd like to do is just to show you guys just how easy it is to switch your tip. You just simply unscrew the coupler here, take it off, take your tip off, and choose another tip. So I'm gonna go ahead and try this tip here, which is more like a writing tip. And I'm just gonna place that on and add the coupler back on it and secure it, and you're ready to go. And here I just did my name just that quick. So far I am really liking this. So what I'd like to do is go ahead and decorate some cupcakes for you guys, and I'll be right back with that as well. Okay guys, so because I am a novice cake decorator, I am going to cheat a little bit. I just ran out and got some Tasty Cake chocolate cupcakes, and I'm gonna go ahead and take them out of the packages and start decorating the cupcakes. Okay guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and try my hand at this, and again I'm using this very small thin tip here. I'm really having a good time doing this. That's supposed to say love. Guys, I think that this is a wonderful product. Take a look. Okay guys, so here's my son. Say hi, sweetie.
Hi.
And he is going to go ahead and make his first attempt with using the Kutek cake decorating tip. Now here he is practicing. Good job, honey. Do one more. Let me see. All right, I like it. My final review of this product on a scale from 1 to 10, I will honestly give it a 10. It's fun and it's easy to use even for a beginner just like me, someone who has never attempted to decorate a cake before. The product itself was simple to use, easy to clean, and super easy to store with the storage container that it comes with. And I think it's a great buy for $14.99. This would be the perfect gift for the little baker or inspiring baker in the family, a great way for you to spend time with your kids like I did, or your grandchildren, and don't cheat like I did. Bake your own cakes, cupcakes, or pastries, or whatever you guys choose to decorate. Also, for the ladies and gents that like to pamper their significant other, you can bake them a cake or some cupcakes and decorate it with love, especially with Valentine's Day approaching. So guys, if you are interested in purchasing this product, please click the link that is in the description box below and be sure to visit their website and follow them on Facebook. Finally, I would like to thank Kutek for allowing me to review their product. I also want to thank you guys for watching. I truly appreciate your support. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and be sure to follow me on Instagram as Easy Living with L. So thanks again for watching, guys, and I will see you all in the next video.